Hi everyone, and so you're for the 7 day of practice drama, Tom. So today I want to show you some exercises to improve your feet technique. So how you see my previous video, I work on the heel down and heel up technique. Today I want to go to apply the hands technique with the feet. So same concept, but with the feet. So let's start first with the first exercise. I am going to work on the heel down and heel up technique. I'm going to do single stroke roll, double stroke roll, triple stroke roll e quadruple stroke roll. So let's put the metro. 3, 4, 1, single stroke roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, two bars, double stroke roll, triple sponge, quadruple. Then we go back. So single, double, triple e quadruple stroke roll with the heel down and then with the heel up. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 2, and 3, and 4, double. It's better do slowly because you see when you play the quadruple stroke roll it's very fast, so if you slow down the metronome like so the stroke roll is going to be more clear, like the movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, And then repeat, I say 80 times, and then after you finish the exercise, remember always to stretch your feet and relax a little bit, take a rest before start with another exercise. So today a new technique I want to show with the feet is the I'm going to call toes control technique. So toes control technique. That is similar as concept to the finger control technique. So if you remember, the finger control technique is the catch the rebound and keep rebound the stick controlling with the finger. So how we're going to do this toes control technique? So we're going to lift a little bit your foot, so you lift a little bit, and then we're going to do the movement up and down of the ankle. So I'm going to simulate like we catch the rebound of the pedal, and then we're going to do this movement and the toes going to touch the floor. So if I put the metronome and I'm going to play the 16 notes, so I'm going to do 3, 4, Wa i endo tu i endo tri i endo fo i endo wa i endo tu i endo fo i endo wa i endo tu i endo tri i endo fo i endo endo tu i endo tri i endo fo i endo wa endo tu i endo tri i endo fo i endo. So I'm going to do maximum 4 bars because it's hard exercise. You can repeat for a long time. I suggest just do 4 bars and then you can change foot you do with the left. And then you go back with the right. So this is it's a co I call this toes control technique. It's very good because you for the agility of your ankle, for the control of the movement you can do on time. This is the difficult of the exercise. It's control the movement and that also the you see the when you touch the toe you need to touch at the same volume. You can do like this. Try to do the same volume, keep the same volume, ta 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 ta. Volume and timing, ta ta ti. Okay, and this is the toes control technique. The next technique I want to talk is the push and pull technique. If you remember with the hands, you're going to push down the drumstick, open your hands, and then you go pull up, close your hands. So push and pull, push and pull, push and pull. So we're going to apply with the feet. So I'm going to mix together the heel down and heel up technique. So imagine heel up. So push and pull, push and pull, push and pull, push and pull. And vice versa, we can do pull and push, pull and push. So we're going to work on this movement first with the heel down, and then vice versa, starting with the heel up. Second movement. On this case, I'm going to do an exercise playing 2 bars 18 notes and 2 bars 16 notes. So I'll show you. Let's see. I put 60. 2 and 3. So start with the heel down. 2 and 3. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 1 and 2 and 3. 4 and 1 2 3. 4 1 2 3 4. Left. 2 3 4. 2 and 3. Then we start with the heel up. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4. Left. 2. We can consider like a push and pull technique. Now, another exercise we can do for the push and pull technique is same concept of the toes control technique. So we raise a little bit up your ankle. Imagine you simulate you play the pedal. So you have the pedal on the bottom. So you raise a little bit your feet. So imagine, and then if you raise your feet like this, and do this movement, tuck, so your ankle, imagine push and pull technique, but do this movement, So, now we're going to do this exercise at unison, right and left together. So I'm going to do same 2 bars 18 note and 2 bars 16 note, but together, ok? So same 2, so 1, 2. Okay, we need to exaggerate the movement of the leg. So, you see my movement for my leg. So we're going to work also on the leg movement. You see, bam, 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 bam. At the same, we can start with the heel down. So we're going to do this movement, you see? You up, you lift a little bit your finger, and then you go down, whoop, like you jump. Like you jump a little bit, and then the same, the vice versa, right there. Like you jump a little bit your finger, and then ton 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 ton. This is this. You remember when you finish the exercise, the repetition, do always some stretching and take a rest and take a good rest just to relax the muscles, okay? Because it's like a workout, you know? And then the last exercise that we're going to do, we're going to apply the Muller technique. You remember Muller technique with motion and rebound. So C double, so the rebound one, triplo, rebound twice, so with motion and rebound twice the stick. And quadruple, stroke roll, three times rebound. So we're going to simulate the same motion with the whip motion with your legs. So we're going to do this movement, like imagine you. So imagine the whip motion, and then with your toes is the rebound. Imagine you. Imagine you catch the rebound and you're pushing back with your toes. So pump, pump. In this case for the double stroke roll. And then the triple stroke roll. You catch twice the, you play twice the rebound with the toes. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And the quadruple stroke roll. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we can do this exercise like 2 bars double stroke roll, 2 bars triple stroke roll, 2 bars quadruple stroke roll. So 2, 3, 1, 2. Difficult. It's important to do slowly because you need to understand the movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, And this is the last technique. So I finished for today. So good exercise for the technique, for the agility, for practice your ankle. So working out your ankle. So also if I don't have pedal, this is a good exercise to keep working your feet. Okay, I finished for today. Stay home, stay safe, keep practicing, and have a nice day. Ciao!